handbaggers, and welcome to the Duck's Nest. This is the Military Mom here with a quick bag of the day and reveal. And I am really going to have to make this quick because I've just come from Costco doing some shopping and it's about to rain. Actually, it's raining right now. So let me just get on with it. This is the bag of the day. This is the Dooney and Bourke front pocket clutch. I cannot remember the color. I don't think it's ecru. It's a little too dark. It may be gray. Let's go with gray. All right, so front snap gusseted pocket. And look at that gorgeous tassel zipper pull, and then the edge stain, and then the red zipper tape, and front gusseted pocket holding my little dab cloth, and then my phone slips easily in the back, the Dooney and Bourke Florentine Duck. And let me show you how I have it packed out. I'm carrying my Dooney and Bourke, I don't even know, I think this was a free gift at one of the outlets like 100 years ago. If you bought, I don't know, $350 worth of stuff, they gave you some free cosmetic cases. So that's what I'm carrying. And then I have in the slip pocket my Costco receipt. I have a notebook. You'll see my glasses case down there. There's the key keeper, and my wallet is tucked in the back pocket with the beautiful red lining. Everything is collared in leather on the interior, all the pockets, I mean. And then there is the Dooney and Bourke cursive logo patch. And this was I carried this to work today just to see if it would be a good carry, because I think I've only carried this one other time, but yeah, it held everything. The front pocket bags with the back zipper are just like the greatest in my opinion. So strap is detachable on one side but not the other. Florentine there, and then of course Florentine at the top of the interior. I think that's all I wanted to show you on the bag of the day. Now on to the reveal. In a previous video I had shown you this bag, my Bitsy bag, in the DB75 print on the black background. And this, I had wished that Dooney made some modifications because I really wanted this bag in the zip size with the back zip. But Dooney gave me the next best thing, which is this satchel. This is the Dooney and Bourke dome zip. And yes, let me tell you all, this, let me hold both up for comparison, right? So you'll see it's the same basic shape. Now the dome zip doesn't zip all the way down like the Zip Zips and the Bitsies, but it zips far enough. You'll see this nice zipper pocket on the front with the leather zipper pull. And I do believe, it's been a minute since I carried a Zip Zip, a regular size Zip Zip, but I do believe this is slightly larger than the regular size Zip Zip. But let me tell you all the story. I bought this bag from Dillards. I walked into Dillard's to get another Hammett bag. I love the Hammett leather, it's so soft. But right behind Hammett was Dooney and Bourke, and this bag jumped right off the shelf. I walked over, I picked it up, I didn't look in it, I didn't examine it. When I saw this print and I saw this pocket on the front, I took it to the sales counter, I paid for it, and I exited the store. So the Hammett bag that I went in there for is, I guess, still in there for me one day. But yeah, I'm so happy with this bag. Zip zip function that I love. Gold logo plate. Again, doesn't zip down as far, but far enough for it to open really wide. And SDS standard Dooney setup. The two slips, the key keeper, the beautiful red interior. And everything is colored in leather. There is the black logo patch. So right now I am loving, I haven't carried her yet, but I know that I'm gonna love this bag because it's almost exactly what I wanted. So now I want to share with you quickly my DB75 multi collection. So I have this one, and of course I have my Bitsy. I have my DB75, well no, it's not the 75, it's just the small multicolored DB umbrella. And I have my DB75 Brenna that I have carried, and I really thought that this bag was going to be too big. She was perfect. Five little knobbed feet. And last but not, oh wait a minute. There's another piece in here, I believe. Yes. My cosmetic case, of course. And now, last but not least, my Couche. So that is my DB75 and DB Multi on the black background collection. I do have one other piece that I'm not able to show. It's my gym bag. It's in the shiny It coated cotton, and it was just a little too large for this video, so I didn't show it. But there you have it, handbaggers. One other thing I want to show you, then I'm going to wrap up. I've been carrying my, I call this my Wonder Duck umbrella, and I just realized, I don't know if anyone else has experienced this, but there's color transfer. I don't know if you all can see this. Let me see if I can show you without mangling myself. I don't know if it's coming across. Can you see the color transfer on the underside? Wondering if anyone else is experiencing that. The top side of the umbrella looks fine. It's just bleeding from the underside, and I don't know if that is coming across well. Right there. That might be a good picture. Anyway, just thought I'd show it to you because it is happening on the underside, and I don't know if you all knew, but some of the ducks like have the DB there on this umbrella. So yeah, I love the Dooney and Bourke signature and the ducks, and that's why it's the duck's nest. All right, thank you so much for dropping by. Let me go ahead and wrap this up so I can get out of this parking lot before it rains. And as always, happy carrying.
Habit to call on me, yeah.